A Paducah man is federally indicted for child sexual exploitation. Clint Culverhouse, formerly of Franklin, is charged with one count of sexual exploitation of a child by producing child pornography and one count of possessing child pornography. He made his initial court appearance on March 17th before a U.S. magistrate judge here in Bowling Green. If convicted, he faces a minimum sentence of 15 years and a maximum sentence of 50 years in prison. There is no parole in the federal system.